True meditation is neither concentration, the focus of attention, nor is it contemplation, the reflection upon ideas. Rather, meditation is a transition of consciousness. It is the advancing of our state of awareness, of realization, to another level of consciousness. Think of consciousness as being like a stream. As one progresses further, he enters deeper into its phenomena, and his contact with reality, his realization of the cosmic, becomes more extensive and profound. Music of a certain kind, as here presented, arouses the higher emotions and makes access to those other states of consciousness more easily attained.
Thank you. Thank you.
Music is primarily emotional and not an intellectual appeal. Attuning the consciousness with music tends to subordinate other impressions or images that otherwise might crowd in upon the mind. Further, certain select music stimulates those psychic centers which help induce the more exalted state of mystical consciousness.
Oh.